Have you been wanting to reduce glare on your Apple device? Here's one helpful way to do that. Welcome to this week's Tech Tip Tuesday with Hadley and the Foundation Fighting Blindness. Apple Low Vision, Dark Mode.
Now, to turn on dark mode, we will need to head to our Settings app. And our Settings app is right here on our home screen. So we will just touch our Settings app. Great, our settings have opened, and we have been given to lists. Now, our dark mode feature is actually part of our display and brightness settings, and our display and brightness is here in our left list, and there it is, so we'll just tap it to open it up. Great, our display and brightness button is now highlighted, and we notice that all of our display and brightness settings have opened here in our right list. Okay, right here at the top of our screen, we find our light and dark mode buttons. And this is super easy because all we have to do to turn on our dark mode is simply just touch it. So we'll just touch our dark mode button. Yeah, you know, we can already see what a huge difference dark mode makes right here in our settings. Yeah, no more glare.
That's how we turn on dark mode on an Apple device. Learn more at hadleyhelps.org and watch for more tech tips.